keys go from G minor to the next riff, which is just in G minor, and then the next one's in G minor, so, and then it ends on A. Yeah, cool. So I'll go through that again and try not to mess up that one point again, or drop my collection. Yeah, cool. Okay, cool. I don't know what the next song is either.